of the fibers, which is the silk fiber. So as you know, silk is a natural fiber. Basically, in the category of natural fibers, silk is obtained from animals. So we can say the silk is obtained from animals, thus it is known as a natural fiber. Actually, the animal in this case is the silkworm. So silk is obtained from the silkworm. These silkworms spin a thread around themselves. So they spin a thread around themselves, and that thread is around 800 meters long. Now this, when they are spinning this thread around themselves, they form a cocoon. So we can say that silk is basically obtained from the cocoon of silkworms. Now in the production of silk around the world, China is the major contributor towards the production of silk. So China has the major production of silk. And you should also know, when we are rearing these silkworms, we are taking care of these silkworms, we are providing them food, shelter. So this process is known as sericulture. So the rearing of silkworms on a very large scale to get the silk out of these silkworms is known as sericulture. So let us discuss some advantages or the features of silk. The first feature is, because it has luster, that luster means it has a shiny surface, so it is known as a golden fiber. Because of its shine on its surface. And this fiber is very expensive. Silk is expensive. So generally the women in the house has basically traditional clothes, generally saris, which is made up of silk. So they wear these saris on very auspicious occasions, because silk is actually an expensive fiber. Also, the silk fiber absorbs heat. So we can say, as it is a good absorber, so we can prefer silk clothes in summers also. So these were some of the features of the silk fiber. The first of all, because it has a shiny surface, it has various threads which we can see, which are golden threads which we can see in the fiber. Thus, the name is golden fiber. Also, it is an expensive fiber, so we cannot use regularly or we cannot wear it regularly. But yes, it can absorb heat, so we can prefer silk fiber in the summer season. So this was the concept of silk fiber. So as we are discussing about the silk fiber, and we have discussed that it is one of the expensive fibers, it is actually made from the cocoon of silkworms. Because it is very expensive and it has some shiny surface, so it is also known as the golden fiber or a golden textile. Now this golden fiber, which is known as silk, it is actually composed of proteins. So silk is made up of proteins, and it is one of the strongest fiber. So you can also say that it is as strong as that of a steel, or we can say it is as strong as comparable to a steel thread. So on one hand you have a fiber which is a natural fiber, that is silk, and on the other hand you have a steel which is actually a mixture of metals. So you can imagine how much strength this fiber has. Out of all the characteristics which we have discussed, that were the expensiveness of this fiber, the golden cluster or the shiny surface of this fiber, and the third we have discussed is the absorption of heat and sweat. The fourth important characteristic is the strength or the hardness of this fiber, because we can compare this fiber to that of a steel. As you know, there are different categories of silk. So one of the most important category of silk, or the very finest quality of silk, is obtained from a very specific silkworm, and the name of that silkworm you have to remember is Bombyx mori moth. So when this silk is obtained from this type of silkworm, it is one of the finest quality, and it is comparatively expensive to the rest of the fibers obtained from different types of silkworms. So as we have discussed, China is the leading producer of silk. In India, you can find silk in major three producing states. These three states are Karnataka, Andhra Pradesh, and Tamil Nadu. So in India, you basically find 90% of the silk is produced in India, and those 90% out of which majorly is from these three producing states, that is Karnataka, Andhra, and Tamil Nadu. So this was all about the concept of silk, which is that a golden fiber, and it has a very good strength, and you can compare its strength with that of a steel thread.